Police have solved a murder that shocked the community, and a key piece of evidence, a pair of sunglasses. Only on 7, we have learned the latest about a crime spree on a quiet Santa Fe street. Action 7 News reporter Alana Greenfogel explains the unlikely way police linked a murder victim to another murder.
Good evening. Last year, two men were shot and killed in West Alameda within a few weeks of each other. And tonight we've learned a twist of fate has brought the two cases together and helped police solve the crime. People living around here were really unnerved when Ethan Boyer, a young artist, was murdered. It happened about a year ago. Police say Boyer walked into his home while someone was stealing from him, and that thief shot and killed him.
A young asset to the city of Santa Fe, in my opinion, lost his life.
Now, during their investigation, police found a lens to a pair of sunglasses lying on the ground in the driveway.
It was an extremely unlikely piece of evidence.
They didn't think anything of it at the time, but collected it as evidence.
We gather even the most minute things as a possibility that it may make the link.
Soon after Boyer was killed, another homicide just down the street. This time, police say a man named David Martinez was shot to death by his brother. A local newspaper printed a picture of Martinez they got from his family, and much to the lead detective's surprise, in that picture, Martinez was wearing sunglasses matching the lens found at the first murder scene.
When he saw that newspaper photograph, he immediately clicked in his head, hey, I've seen that color of a lens somewhere before.
And so police had the glasses tested and found Martinez's DNA on them. Police say Martinez was the man who was burglarizing Boyer's home and killed him.
You may think it's the most minute, most insignificant piece of material, but lo and behold, it puts the pieces of the puzzle together for us.
Investigators also say this same gun was used to kill both men, and it was found lying on Martinez's stomach. And Santa Fe police say while in their heart of hearts they believe someone else may have been involved in Boyer's murder, they don't have any evidence to prove that. They say that all of the lab testing came back negative for DNA or other proof that anyone else was at that crime scene, and so this case is closed. Reporting live in Santa Fe tonight, Alana Greenfogel, KOAT Action 7 News.
As for David Martinez's murder, his own brother, Felix Martinez, as well as Sam Leyba, were charged in connection to that crime. Felix Martinez told police he got into a fight with his brother and was acting in self-defense when he shot and killed David.